So some progress on the P25 fire truck. Everything's just taped together here for you. I'm still printing the steering wheel, steering column. I pinned one of these just temporarily so you can see how they would open. This is just on there with some tape. Here's your mesh grill. Engine's in there, it's just sitting in there. We don't have the axles printed yet, so it's just on the wheels. Foot locker, it's just sitting here on tape, and it does open. You'll have to get the correct size wooden dowel pins for the latches, but there's your foot locker. It's gonna need to be a little bit sanded to make it shut a little bit easier, but with some finesse it goes. We've got the diamond plate on the floor. That would also be glued in. This side does not open. The foot locker is hiding the wooden dowel rod that you'll use for the spool. The spool is not glued together yet. That would be something you would do. I just have a straw in it just for setting up the demo. The fire extinguishers are here. Nothing's glued in, of course. The seat still needs to be deburred. And then the wheels. Your panels. You can only do 30-second video, sorry. Your panels that would go, this is just a cover. It would go here, just like the other side. And then here's your two doors. And of course, this is meant for to be painted. Once you paint it, this is kind of translucent. It kind of should. But once you paint over it, that'll be gone. And you probably use magnets to keep the door secured.